Hey, and welcome to the stream of your host, SGA Schultz, and we have some monster duel in front of us. I need to sneeze. Okay, it's gone. No, it's not. Okay. Do you get anything good? Ancient gears. True Circle of Fairies. Okay. Here's some gems. Should be fun. I got a bunch of gems. What do I have a bunch of gems? Okay, I think we have a Sinktor deck. So this should be interesting. I'll go first so I can set up. Cause this deck I think I need to play defensively at first and then going for like a big finisher somehow. Notre Moir is a 7 star. But we set these two face down. I can clear up the back row. Oh, they're playing Junk Synchron as well. So they're going for Junk Warrior. Junk speed it. This seems fair. This is a fair game. Thank you. was this at the start of Bunny Rank? Wait. What do you mean sandbagging it all month when it's my first opponent? Lovely. Yeah, I lose. It's like that. All that set up, and it's like my first game. What? Yeah, this is funny. This is low rank. Like, that's not a rookie deck. There's someone sandbagging the whole month. Okay, cool, I win. I love it. That's better. This is when they also just play like an OTK and go, okay, cool. Thank you. Another half shirt. I get to attack this time. Oh, they get it as well. That's not good. Wait, what? It's pretty strong. It's so hard to play Aaron, especially when you don't actually know what's going on. It now gets its attack back. Bad at math, apparently. He's gonna have a trick, right? Okay, let's go. Are in there, right? I did lose. Yeah. I'll lose this one as well, apparently. Come on. I can't tell if they're playing slow on purpose as well. I just surrender, right? Like, returns 5 minutes. I just started this game. What? Oh, were they sandbagging as well? I'm not winning this. Also, they're clicking so fucking slow. I might get one game win in, but I doubt it if this is what I keep going up against. Wait, what? So, seems like if I get an opponent who's doing a lot of things on their turn, I just concede. Because otherwise I'm gonna be sitting there and dying. Should have done that to see if I actually win this turn or not. Oh. I win if my opponent does absolutely nothing, apparently. That's just dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna stop playing this game now. I'll be back with another game shortly. I'll take a break and figure out what I actually want to play for a little bit. Like, the first game I won was nothing happened.